Hi, Dak Thompson, audition for Peter Clues. Profiles. G'day Peter, let's start it.
When you're building a house, or even if you're just renovating, there are a lot of costs involved. There's a lot of cost, there's a lot of headache. It can be quite a painful experience. What we're going to try and do here is show you that any good old DIYer, any old cowboy, can put in one of these flat pack kitchens. It's simple, but easy to use. And we'll give you confidence and competence using the tools. Let's go inside and have a look. It's gonna take some
time to pull myself. Now for a lot of people, the cost of kitchens are around about 10 to 15% of the build. So we're talking like 20, 30, 40 grand. It's quite expensive. With this new kit, you'll be able to build a $20,000 kitchen for about 5,000 bucks. Come on and check it out. You don't have to be an expert. Here's the house, here's the renovation. They've been at it for a few months, but we're going to go in there and try and help them out. The kitchen's going to be really expensive and they're having some problems with finances. We're in tough times, so we're trying to save money. So let's go and let's have a look. The first thing with any sort of construction is planning. So we've got to talk about planning and sizes and getting things to fit into the kitchen the way we want it at a reasonable cost. And the thing is with planning, it starts at the drawing board, or in this case, on the computer. Let's check it out. The next thing are plans. Getting a set of plans and getting them consented by council. Getting one of these, inspection report. The other thing is being competent with the tools. There's a bit of mystery in terms of kitchens and how hard it is to get in there, and you have to be exact, but you also have to know how to use the tools. If you know how to use one of these, one of those, that's half the battle. And being able to do that competently and coming out with the top product is what we're going to teach you how to do today.